welcome to our Santa Bag project. So this year we outdid ourselves. In previous years when we've done our Santa Bag project, we've done less than 100 bags. Last year we did 87 bags that we donated to the Union Gospel Mission and domestic violence. This year, word got out to our sewing and quilting community. We had members of White Bluffs Quilt Museum, Tri-City Quilters Guild, a special shout out to Sandy Maroney because she rock and rolled with 28 quilts for these bags. We've had donations coming in for the last 2 months. We have made 142 Santa bags to go out into the community this year. Really excited about it. We are doing about 72 bags for the Union Gospel Mission. The bags they can't use, they will go out into the community through Pasco PD. We have domestic violence getting 52 bags. We have My Friend's Place, which is the teenage homeless shelter. They are getting bags for the homeless teens. And we have another one, and I think it's called Ansel House, and they are getting bags from us also this year. So my thank you to the Tri-Cities. You guys rock and rolled. Next year, we start October 1st. Come join us for Santa Bags.